What are you doing in this new normal lockdown situation? Are you trying hard to find out some alternative income streams? Hi, this is Rampani. I am career growth coach, author, speaker, trainer. Today, I am going to introduce a wonderful book which helped me in doing professional networking. To be more precise, business networking. Because of this book, I could connect myself with a global business network which was started by Jim Dornan. He wrote this book about his experiences in building a world-class business network which helps you to do business online as well as offline. Personally, I feel it's really a great opportunity for the job seekers, unemployed, and also those who want to make it big in the field of direct selling. Amitabh Kant, CEO of Niti Aayog, said that direct selling is the only way to eradicate unemployment in India. Jim Dornan wrote this book on direct selling. It's simple, not obvious. 10 things I know now that I wish I knew then. It's the same with me. He wrote this book like that, with the title, with the subtitle, with the tagline, 10 things I know now that I wish to knew then. What is the greatness about this book? He started a global network called Network 21, which is doing yeoman service to the communities across the globe through introducing them to direct selling. He wrote many things about this in his book. When you are in a network, you have to lead them where they want to go. Don't use them for where you want to go. That's the key for success. You have to lead them where they want to go. Don't use them for where you want to go. Another important point he mentioned in this book is, habits can be our best friends and our worst enemies. It's true, no? Your habits maketh you a man. Like when you are in a 5 a.m. club, you wake up at 5 a.m., you start your daily chores. Bitterness and unforgiveness are two of the most destructive forces on earth. True. You should never develop bitterness, and you should always develop forgiveness towards the people whom you like, not just liking, to do service to the people. If you want to help people, if you want to serve people, if you want to help people, serve people, you have to forgive people first. Forgive yourself, forgive others, then God will forgive you, as they said. People notice and appreciate being noticed and appreciated. People always like to be noticed and appreciated. Appreciate people. Develop that quality. And don't forget to read this book. It's simple, not obvious. 10 things I know now that I wish I knew then by Jim Dornan. Thank you very much for your kind attention. Best of luck for a great career, business, personal life and professional life. Always for your massive success. Signing off. This is Ramphani. Good luck. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.